No, I'm actually pretty good with money. I mean, I don't spend more than I have. If I lend money to friends, I will definitely chase them up. I'll always pay them back as well. I don't know. I don't really know about my super though. I know that my work puts money into it, but I have no idea how much is in there. Like, I know it's mine, but it doesn't really feel like it is. I couldn't tell you how much is in there, but apparently it's my biggest asset. That's pretty cooked, isn't it?